Hello, everybody. Today we'll be playing Beneath the Surface right here. I've heard it looks like, I mean, I haven't heard anything about it, but it looks like a good game, so we're gonna play. I'm not gonna keep you here. So, only two players. Jesus Christ. Oh. Bro, that ain't me. What the fuck? Chapter 1, the entrance. Oh, it's like right here. Where I got this. picture. Oh, I'm very smart. I grab my camera, guys. Oh yeah. I sure do hope nobody steals my car that's randomly parked outside. Oh, okay, this looks interesting. Got my camera here because apparently I needed it. But I can barely see anything. So I'm on a train, it looks like.
Welcome to Festum 13. Here at this site, we pride ourselves in making the world a better place. This site is one part of 16 facilities across the Americas, with the goal to make the strongest soldier in technologies the world has ever seen. Only the greatest minds and workers of our great army work here to ensure the greatest of the great may never be forgotten. Though beware, many parts of this site are unsafe and unstable, so we wish you well-being on your
journey. Wait, is this shit an elevator?
And keep knacked and keep intact.
Ooh, what is this? What is this? Why am I so slow? Jeez. This looks nifty. Shit, what was that? Notes. What's that?
Shit.
I don't know those people. Bro, this needs to be recorded. Recording for my own safety. Back up. Back up. I'm recording for my own safety. Back up. Gang, gang. Gang, I wonder what's gonna happen in here. Gee. Where am I going? Ah. Looks like I have a flashlight now. Pretty nifty too, I guess. I like the little tiny ray. Gives it more pleasing aesthetic. It's closed. Ah! I don't think Broski's okay. Rusky, you good? Damn, bro, where the fuck your legs go? Okay. Hey, where's my flashlight? Flashlight back. I like that. Hold on, let me get in this enemy mode. You good? Buddy, you good? Damn. Who are you?
I think we can work well.
Ah!
Klinger presence detected.
Huh? Bro, we gotta save him. We gotta save him. Bro, we can't. I'm out of here. Tarzan. Okay, those are just vines. Just gotta find bodies. Too scared to do anything, gang. I guess. Boy, what the hell is this? Like anything? Jeez. Yanks. Oh my god. I got everything that I need. I'm gone. No more. I wonder if that guy's still alive. What is this? Boy! Boy, what the hell? Boy, chill. Chill, monkey. A rat. A rat! Fucking hell. Look at you, bro. You died. You so stupid. Fucking idiot. Told him to a rat. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and turn off auto sprint. Hold on, let me go and seed it and just like. There. Oh. We're at a consistent 2 or 3. Thank you. Oh, Lord, please. Jesus, that was torturous. Why am I so f- What's up with you, cuh? What's up, gang? Blood, what you want? Ah! Oh, fuck.
Klinger presence detected.
Rah! Boom! Gah! 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 Boom! You don't want this. Come on, jump! Jump! Whoa. Boom. Ba-ba, boom. Droo-wa. I mean, what? Find a valve. And where are we supposed to find this valve? Excuse me? Where? I guess in these dirty ass cells. Oh. How nice. Bro, what are you? Okay, that was not very cool. Shit, buddy.
Oh, hey. Thought we wouldn't meet again. Sorry our last introductions were cut short. My name is Ryan. The Ryan Hickams. I'm a journalist, just like you. No matter. I have a way to get us both out of this hellhole. Just come with me to the next one.
But, what, chill, wait. You have nothing wrong there. Where are you? Where the fuck did he go? No way he's that fast. He's like slow as hell. Someone's as slow as me. Gah, 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 boom. Boom.
Hey, is this thing on? Whoa, what was that? Whatever it was, I think it's... Hold on! I have an idea! Cover your ears! Crap! The door controls are jammed! I can't do anything! What the...
Jeez, bro, that was a close encounter. This is something new!
Visitors, be aware this level is highly dangerous.
I feel like going... here. My flashlight dies. I wonder why my flashlight got damaged. That shit, tragic. I have to shake it. Oh, what the fuck? Ew. Bro, who did this to these poor guys? Like, we're gonna die on heartbeat to the beat of the drum. Jeez.
Deck 642 had some sort of telepathy. Have all been inconclusive. While we have had issues in attempting the test upon this subject, yet, however, our patient tests proved wonderfully. While giving amazing results, the test involved putting on aggressive patient within subject 642. And within a few hours, the patient's mental capacity and overall mood had improved with a small amount
of time. 4 days
of
rain. What happened to you, buddy?
The tests have only not proven past theories incorrect. These tests have also proven that subject 642 has this long psychological effect upon hostile patients, which I'm describing not only nostalgia, but ecstasy, and is a joy.
Harshly punished. Huh. Is that all, Mr. Yap-a-lot? Yo! Boy, what the hell was that? The fuck is my flashlight? I need that. Boy! Sophie. Stupid name. Okay, we're gonna try that again. But we're gonna have more succession this time. Why is he so elegant with it though? Jesus. Maybe. Let's go back and check. Why is it so far away? Well. You gonna fucking abandon me this time, or are you just gonna be there? Oh man, I can't wait for that. Might make another video on that if these two come release and I'm able to find it out. But that was fun. I really liked it. Let's go ahead and check this out. But not in the video. Actually, maybe, yeah. Price counter. Ew. Crazy capture. I mean, fucking thingy on the top. Anyway, I don't have any mirrors with me right now, so I'm just gonna use my camera. Jeez. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please support me by subscribing and liking the video. And make sure to spread the love, not hate, and have a good day.